Hi, my name is Dan Harrison from Pool and Spa TV, and we're at the International Pool and Spa Expo in Las Vegas, Nevada. And today we're going to show you what's new in hot tubs. We're here with Rodney Udy from Artesian Spas, and he's going to show us a couple of the new cabinets that they have here for 2009. What's the story with this cabinet, Rodney?
Well, what we have going on here is something that we've been testing for quite a while. It's not necessarily new in the industry. A couple of companies have been doing it for the last several months, but there's been some major improvements that have needed to happen, and so we have taken this material. It's obviously looking like a flagstone. We offer it in two different colors, a darker Java and a sandstone color. Very versatile, fits in the backyard really well. But one of the things that we did with this as we're launching it in 2009 is we greatly increased the durability of the product. That's been one of the biggest complaints, is that it bumps and dings and scrapes because of it's not as dense a product as it could be. We've improved on that, and by doing that as well, it's made the cabinetry a lot lighter.
Do you find that this is pretty reasonable for a customer to add to the spa as far as price-wise?
Absolutely. One of the benefits of this is that it's a step up in category from the normal synthetic cabinets, and that's an upcharge in itself. But to go from the synthetic cabinets that you typically see on everybody's spas to this is nominal. It's not that much more.
I think that this is going to make it a lot nicer looking in the people's backyards. So let's take a look at this spa over here that you have. Okay, Rodney, what is the name of this spa right here?
This is the Cypress Point.
And I noticed that this has a lot of features that a lot of consumers want, which are the pillows, they have the speakers, and they also, I noticed here, you have a pretty advanced filtration system. Tell us about that.
Yeah, well, with the pillows which you have here, it's a newer innovation. It's a lot more resistant to chemicals and ozone and things that would normally make a pillow deteriorate. And for the aesthetics, people are liking the lighting shows. It's a backlit pillow, and we have our Artesian light there, and so it backlights. The ambiance is really nice in the evening, and it makes a great atmosphere.
And why do you use a triple filter in this spa?
Well, from our research and what we know about hot tubs, is the less that a customer has to do to the hot tub, the more he's going to use and enjoy it. And we offer one of the largest filter systems out there in the industry, so it's less work for the consumer to do. We've got multiple versions of the filter system. It's a 150 square foot filter system. We took it a step further by adding an integrated Nature 2 cap. So your Nature 2,
Nature 2 right with it,
goes right in here. Really convenient for the customer to get to and change out, and more time for them to use the spa.
That's great. Let's take a look at the swim spa now. Okay, Rodney, show us your swim spa here for 2009.
Well, what this is actually called is called the Tidal Fit Extra Pool. And it's a hybrid of a lot of collectively different ideas. Not quite a swim spa, not quite a hot tub, not quite a swimming pool. Swimming pools have gotten to be, a lot more higher priced, and people recognize the benefits of water therapy and hydrotherapy with a hot tub. But what we have here is a hot tub that is therapeutic, gives you all the value and massage of having a hot tub that's a lot larger, so you have a lot more room and integrated equipment for exercise and getting in there to do water therapy, with the benefit of adding the swim jets and creating the swim current, so we're actually satisfying something of basically all three categories in one product.
Now, just let me ask you a few things that you might take for granted, but a lot of people might not. These come in one piece?
Correct. Yes, they do. It's as large as this is, it's still considered portable, and it's all one piece.
And the equipment and the pumps and the filters, this is all built into the thing, or do they have to hire somebody to install that when they get it to the house?
No, the nice thing about this is it's produced on the same production line as our normal hot tubs, so it's all self-contained, all integrated underneath the cabinet. It comes out in one piece, goes in very nicely. And one of the nicest things about this, instead of like a swimming pool and the investment there, if you ever move, you can take this with you.
That's absolutely amazing. Well, thank you very much, Rodney, for showing us some of your spas, and we wish you a happy, great season in 2009.
Thank you very much. My pleasure.